Hello, Facebook and YouTube. This is Jennifer here, your friendly virtual agent. And in my last video, I shared with you guys my experience last Friday where I closed two insurance sales over the phone, totaling $2,500 in AP. And I just want to share with you guys that I did it again yesterday. I sold two policies, one in the state of North Carolina and one in Virginia. And I just want to make this video to just, you know, let you guys know that once you make one sale over the phone, there's nothing stopping you from making another sale over and over and over again. But I got to tell you this, that you absolutely do need training and you need a coach. You need a friend, someone who's done it to show you exactly what it takes and how to close a sale over the phone. Okay, and I've been working closely with Laurel Herrera and his agency, and Laurel has spent days and hours working with me, training and coaching me, and you know, listening to my sales pitch in order to help elevate my skills. And you know, I'm gonna put it out there, how many IMO owners do you know who provides this type of training to their agents? I'm gonna tell you now, not many, okay? And I truly believe that servant leadership is the key to success. And I also wanna thank my good friend Ray for recommending me to work with Laurel and his agency. Thank you so much. I'm really happy to be here. But most of all, because I don't have to drop my other appointments. I'm still writing fully underwritten business. I also sell pre-need insurance to my clients. So I'm an independent broker and I offer a variety of products to my clients. And best of all, working here, I don't have to drop any of it. In fact, Laurel encourages me to help all our clients with whatever we feel is right for the client. And so I'm able to write other business while working here. And you know, I'm selling insurance over the phone, telephonically. I'm vested day one, I'm non-captive. I remain an independent broker. And you know, and I'm getting the training and the coaching that I need to be successful in this competitive industry. And so if you're interested in doing what I'm doing and, you know, learning a different way of selling insurance, that it can be done over the phone, and you also want to just keep your other appointments, you know, you should give me a call, reach out to me and ask me how you can do that too. And I would love to talk to you. All righty, guys. Have a happy New Year's. All right.